Hello, weekday friends. So nice to see all of you today. It's been a while since I've seen you in person, but I do miss each and every one of you. So this week, I wanted to do some spring crafts because it is spring after all. So today, on Tuesday, I'm going to read you a fun book. We're going to do a letter V craft. But let's do what we always do in Miss Rebecca's class. We start with saying hello. Do you have a shaker? It's a great time to get one of those out. Or we can use our hands and clap together, all right? Here's my shaker. Hello and nice to see you, everyone. Hello and nice to see you, everyone. Hello to you, hello to me. Hello and nice to see you, everyone. Boink, boink. Hello and nice to see you, everyone. Hello and nice to see you, everyone. Hello to you, hello to me, hello and nice to see you everyone, boink boink. Yay! Awesome, my friends. I have a very special book to share with you today. Now, often in the spring we talk about growing flowers, planting gardens, but what about our friendships? I have a book called How to Grow a Friend, and it's very special to me. Friends need special things just like plants do. So let's learn how we can help water and grow our friendships. Let's see. How to grow a friend. Ooh, those flowers. See a bee? How to grow a friend. To grow a friend, first, plant a seed in good soil. A friend needs water, warm sunshine, and space to bloom. To grow a friend, talk and listen. It doesn't happen overnight. Sometimes a friend bugs you. To grow a friend, chase the bugs away together. And don't let your friend get stuck in the weeds. If a friend is drooping, do something sweet. Good friends stand by each other in the rain or shine. Good friends make everything brighter. To grow a garden of friends, remember that a new bud can sprout in surprising places. And there is always room for one more. What a great book. So for today's craft, we're going to make the letter V into a vase. The V says V, so vase. It's a great activity. And we're going to put flowers in our vase. In order to make this activity, I'm going to need two colors of paper. I have two colors here. Contrasting colors, so you'll be able to see the V on top of the background. Here are my two colors. I'm also going to need a scissor. So I can cut out my V, pencil, paintbrush, water, some paints, any colors that you like, a glue stick, maybe something that you have in your craft drawer to make the inside of the flower. I have some mini pom-poms here, but you can use anything, or you can just leave it. Also need some kind of material to make the stem. So, of course we need our flower. 1, 2, 3 cupcake tins. Any color will do. If they're already colored, you won't even have to color them. But I have white ones, so I'll paint them. Parents might need to help your little ones trace a V and cut it out if you'd like before, or just trace it right onto the paper. I made a V here. I'm going to put it onto my paper so we can trace together. I'm going to take my pencil and put it onto my purple here, and I'm going to trace my V. Trace. Great. Doesn't have to be perfect, just do your best. I traced a V. Now I'm going to cut out my V. Scissor time. The V says the. Every letter makes a sound. The V says the. Every letter makes a sound. The V says the. Great cutting, my friends. Keep cutting. Cutting. I like to sing sometimes when I'm crafting. It's fun. And in this case, it helps me learn the sound of the V. Here's my V. And I have some new scrap paper here. I'll put that in my scrap drawer. I'll find some use for them. So now I'm going to take that and put it on top. Let's see what that looks like. Ooh, I like that. We'll put that down for a minute. And let's get to painting. I'm going to take my cupcakes and smush them out a little bit. They'll open up a little bit. Now I can paint. Which one should I make my first flower? I'm going to make the first one red. I like the red. Paint. You can put as much or as little. If you don't have paint, you can use markers. You can use crayons. Anything that works for you works for me, as long as you're having fun. The most important thing. Okay, this is my first. It's my red flower. And my next flower, I'm gonna make yellow. Some yellow paint. Put yellow inside. There's some red left on my paintbrush. Turning a little orange. Red and yellow mix together make orange, so that's fun. Maybe I'll do that. Put some yellow, take a little red. Let's see if I can make a nice orangey tie-dye color. That's pretty fun. Then I'm gonna do my third. Purple. Get some more purple out. Purple. Great. That's my third. Now, I'm going to take this and I'm going to fold it in three. 1, 2, 3. Pipe cleaners are great because they fold really nice and easily. I'm going to cut this out. You might need an adult's help for this one. One, two, three stems. Great. This project is really coming together now. You may need to give it a few minutes for your cupcake tins to dry. And then I'm going to cut down my cupcake tins because mine were really big. So I'm just going to cut around the outside a little bit. Make them a little bit smaller. You can wait till your cupcakes are dry. Your cupcakes. Your flowers, I mean. They are tulips. What about that? Some beautiful colored tulips. Let me cut them down a little bit. They'll fit a little bit better. So that's my red. My yellow and orange, since I have some red left on that paintbrush before. Let me cut this down a little bit. Another one, and my purple. Ooh, these would be good in my craft draw too. I can do something fun with those. Or you can just throw the scraps away. It's up to you. And my third. Now my flowers are ready. I'm gonna take my glue stick. I'm gonna stick my V to the paper. Glue all around the outsides. Make sure you have enough glue to really stick down that V nicely. Perfect. Put it around. Stick it down nicely. Hold it down for a second. Here's mine. How's yours coming out? Good? All right, now, with my little flowers, I'm gonna pinch the middle. A little hole. Parents might need to help a little bit with this one so that I can get my stem through. Bend it over a little bit so that it'll stick. There we go. I'm gonna stick my flower into my V. See how that comes out. A little more glue. My V's coming up. That's okay. It's a work in progress. No accidents here, just happy accidents. And here's our first flower. Okay, I'm gonna put another one on. Let's go with my purple. Pinch. Make a little cup. Stick my stem pipe cleaner through. Pinch the end so that it sticks. And here's my second flower. I'm gonna stick that. Let me show you how I'm sticking them in. Taking them and I'm sticking them into the glue. And then I'm pushing down the glue so that it stays. You may need to add a little more glue. Whatever works for you. And my third flower. My red. Pinch. Clip. Pipe cleaner through. Bending the end, so I'm bending the end of the pump pipe cleaner when it goes through, just to give you that. This way it kind of sits right in there. Okay. And I'm gonna stick my third flower into my V. This one doesn't wanna get in. It's okay, I'll find a way. Where there's a will, there's a way. And here are my three flowers. Now, if you want to get fancy, add anything else, you can. You can color the paper. You can add some grass around your V if you're going to put your vase outside. But if you want to leave it like that, that works. I have some pom-poms. So I'm going to glue my little pom-poms into the middle of my flowers. Put a little glue on each one. And then I'm gonna put a little pom-pom in the middle. Perfect. Just the way I want it. Let me show you. And here's my vase and my flowers in the middle. Great job, everybody. It was so much fun crafting with you. All right, before we go, let's sing a song that we usually sing together in our music class. The more we get together, 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 the more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Awesome, great job, everybody. Can't wait to see you for our next craft. Bye for now.